All right, here we go. Running a random perk build. This time it's Wraith. The perks we got are Agitation, Brutal Strength, Beast of Prey, and Agitation. Wow. Okay, I don't know. Did she panic? I think she panicked. Pick it. She had dead heart right there. I've been like, that's on me. Beast of Prey value. I wish her Claudette did what she did, but it kind of ruined the game for him. Literally running a random perk build, like. Run the main. Fuck yeah, she is. So we're just talking about this kind of shit earlier. Damn, she made a fuckload of distance. Really? You had it timing that well? God diggity damn. Really? Okay. That's nice. Oh, we both fall together. How cute. Okay, well, did get the Nia. Get the fucking the Jill. Mixed range of emotions. Alright, that's nice. Everyone's injured. What kind of juicy ass medkit you got there, Yoichi? Fucking around now, like. Got it, it's fine. Okay. had to hit a forward in front of him. If I didn't, he would have juked that or dead hearted it or something crazy shit. I got lucky there. She just started that a second sooner. But got some huge pressure now. She's gone. So everyone ate. That's that. Is that two different needles? It had to be. I thought he was trying to land for another flashlight save. Or a flashlight save. Definitely should kick that for points. Never know, could spawn here, could not. Probably outside name. I mean, he's still got technically a 3k, but GDC, so does that count? I don't fucking know. Only one needle, but how did he get healed while he was walking? Guardian? Oh, renewal. Next time we are unhooked, your hook is like, I broke it. 20? So it's just 20 second, like, that's crazy. So, ooh.